Aloha! In this brief video, I'm going to show you how to use the Forums tool in the new Lalima. Just remember that your instructor's courses may look different from mine. To access the forums, we're going to go to the left-hand nav bar and click on the link to forums. Now, there are two types of settings that are important to know about forums. One is that the forums can be posted as an open forum, where you can freely post your question, your conversation, or your answer. And this is an example of one of those open forums. You can see there's already been two posts here. And if I wanted to add to the conversation, I would click on Start a New Conversation. I'd give it a title and I'd post my question. Then you have to scroll all the way down to click Post before it will actually appear. But then you'll see that it's here in the question section. Now, how do you post a response? Well, let me switch to a different account. From this new account, I can see the question and I've got two options. I can mark it as read, in which case this little new button goes away, or I can click reply and I'll scroll down. The title is already there. There's a little marking RE or Ray, which indicates this is a response. Type or paste my response in here. Again, I have to scroll down and click post before it will appear, but then Lalima does a nice thing for you. You can see the original poster's post, and then indented, there's the response. So when you take a look at all of the questions, you'll notice that the ones that have little arrows by them are the ones where there's a response. However, some instructors, like me, have set up other discussion forums where you can't see anybody else's content until you have posted first yourself. And this is a way to encourage students to post their original thinking into the forums. And let me show you what one of those looks like. And here's an example under the Week 2 forum. You can see the little locks for weeks 1, 3, 4, etc. That means you can't open them, but there's no lock here because these are set to open for a specific period of time and then automatically close. This type of forum is easy to spot because when you click on it, you'll get this pink message, you must post to this topic before you can view any messages. So how do you know what you're supposed to say? If you click on View Full Description, you will get the information that your instructor wants answered. And then to answer it, you click Start a New Conversation. And then you would put in a title. I like to encourage my students to put in a catchy title, something better than Susan's response to the question, something that will make other students want to read it, and then you would type your content in here because Lalima sometimes does go down and then you will lose anything you've put in the box until it's been saved. I encourage students to type their response in a separate document, a Word document, a Google document, even a blank email, and then cut and paste it here. And once I've done that, all of a sudden I can see everyone else's posts and everyone else's response to those posts. Good luck and enjoy forums. It's a great tool.